Hey guys, it's Virginia here, so I'm just with my brother again for a rematch. I realise that you don't actually get to see my team, but that's because I don't edit it. So my brother's now using his BVVA team. He got all those cards himself, except for Di Maria, he needed him. And I said, alright, you play me, you win, you get it, and he did get it. So this is just a rematch from the last game we just played. He's playing for Bale, the regular gold Bale. Like I said, I don't know exactly how much he's worth now, but he has been worth anywhere between 600,000 and 800,000. I've actually seen it go for up to 1 million before, but I know that he's usually around 600,000, so I'm assuming that's what he's at right now, or maybe even a little bit less, but you know, it's around about $500,000 that he's playing for. He did play pretty well. He got the first goal, and then I equalised, and he got another one to go in front. I equalised again, it went to extra time, I ended up getting the last goal of the game, which won it. So I was pretty dominant in that match, but he did play really well. So I've said I'll give you a rematch because I think you deserve it. Don't think you deserve to win, but yeah, you definitely did deserve a rematch. As you can see, there's my team there. I know you didn't get to see it as the cards, but all but Iniesta, Xavi, Messi, and Ronaldo, either Team of the Season or the Team of the Year card, whichever one was better. And that's, yeah, his team there for the BBVA. You want to there we go. So here we go, rematch to play for Bale has begun. Oh, come on. Come on.
What? Hey, you fool.
Mate, definitely deserved. Definitely deserved. Been a bit quiet so far, Dan.
Concentrating.
Oh no. You love that celebration waiting, right?
I love it. I love it.
Don't know how you got the crossway, to be honest. I had my man right there, so a little bit bummed with that, but we'll continue on. So once again, Daniel scores first,
Daniel
right?
Scores first, right?
I'm feeling that I don't start
with. Don't start with.
Why do I get echo of myself? Like, why do you keep doing that? What do you do that makes that happen? That mic, I don't know what it is, but it pops in and out all the time. Like, all the time. That popping noise is so annoying. Oh! He just stops and just lines it up, looks ahead of him, lines everything up and just has a ping, does not get in. Oh, come on. What are you doing? Bale still yet to score. He's had so many of those sorts of runs recently for me, and I'm not sure if it's been in the two videos I've played with you, Dan, but it's had so many runs, and just today, for me, it just hasn't really put much on the scoreboard, if anything. I don't remember, maybe he scored one goal for me today, and he has just done run after run like this, where he should have scored. And again, save. It's probably the best Casillas in the world. And the real Casillas has had an awful time recently. From Spain out of the World Cup with a lack of good saves against the Netherlands. I don't know what it was. Maybe it wasn't completely his fault. And oh my god, that could have ended me. It's a bit laggy. I don't know why it's laggy. I've got good connection, so mate, there's something wrong with your connection, which doesn't make sense, but whatever. We'll move on. This set is ridiculous. Is Daniel Cameron doing something right now?
Oh,
that's the only thing I can think.
Probably.
Well, that would explain why it's been laggy in this game and not the last game, if he's only just got back.
Yeah. But I don't know if he's on his computer.
I'm sure he is. I don't know why Sergio Ramos didn't get on the end of that in the end. That was not a very good lob shot, and I've got players pouring back, but they're not going to get there in time to defend this, and he's going to get in. I get a player in front of the ball. Well done to Philip Luiz. I've tried to get everyone with the right numbers. The only person that doesn't have the right number, I think, is Philip Luiz. Maybe it's... No, it's Dani Alves, I think.
Oh, what the hell?
One of the two. One of those two, either the left back or the right back, is the one that has the wrong number. I'm not sure which one's which. I think they both have the same number. I have not been able to break down Casillas so far. Almost cuts in between two or three players. So I'm not trying to do anything overly skillful with either. I'm just trying to get in. Once again.
What? Oh my god!
That was almost identical to the last one.
Oh my god!
That was almost identical to the last goal, and I swore the last goal was offside, so it's good to get at least one of them to be offside. Oh! Raf, he's pushed me back 5 metres. Can't do that. I just held my feet. This every single clearance goes to his players. This is good defending. It's a bit slow to get there, but it got there in the end, and we're gonna make a run out of here apparently. Because I passed it before he went offside. Bloody hell, that was, that should have been a goal. That was absolute brilliance from me to set up the free ball. Had to cut in because I wasn't going to make it there by myself. Priscilla still makes the save! I just don't know what I can do that would get past him right now. This is ridiculous. And of course, again, from a corner, nothing happened. Didn't even go for the... Did not even go for the header. So a 48th minute header from point blank range from Benzema sees me go 1-0 down. I don't know what it is about you, Daniel, but I always play pretty poorly against you. I'm not even sure if I do play poorly, it's just you always really make it hard for me. Look at that, 8 shots on target to his 1. The only problem is only 1 shot's really been in a dangerous position for me, whereas his 1 shot was in dangerous. His shot is definitely in the best position from any of those shots. I've only got 2 inside the box, 1's from a shitty angle, 1 is a bit wide. I'm saying the one that's pretty central, just outside the box, is the best shot there. But I just, maybe I should just be trying to get in closer. I'm trying to get in closer, I just keep getting stopped. I don't know, his whip-ins just look perfect, whereas mine just never get to the target. Maybe I probably should put assisted crossing in. We get a corner out of this. Daniel's gone quiet, so obviously he's concentrating or he's lost his mic, whatever. Whip in, that's gotta be a goal! Oh my god! So my defenders are yet to score a goal. I've played about 15 matches with, maybe not that many, maybe 10 matches now. With my my whole defensive line, not one of them has scored a header from a corner yet, and oh my god.
Oh yes!
So my inability to score, it seems like it's just cost me Bale, but I mean, I have been well on top of Daniel for all but 2 shots, and all of but 2 shots has gone past my keeper for some reason. Courtois, better rated than Casillas, but Casillas is having a far better game, although I'm probably letting him have a far better game, to be honest. And of course I don't get the cross in. So here comes the corner. It's not going to come to anything from history. There you go. Nothing. Not going to get a single thing from these defenders, even though they're an amplified version of themselves. I was doing well with their normal cards, and I'm not now. Here comes Bale. Speed's got to get there. Yeah, mate, I know you're going to go back again. Oh, damn, that second player cut me off. Probably should try to double back immediately. Did not work out. And I've got the ball back. So here we go. I am weak in defense apparently right now. I'm going to do something here. Need to pressure him. Need to put him under immense pressure like I did in the last game. Probably took too long to do it. And I don't know why I passed back there, but whatever. That was deliberate. I just don't know why I did it. And I released Bale. I don't want his clone to go for me, so I've got to get some sort of goal on the board. Something. No. Ugh. He's had 3 good attacks and 2 of them have eventuated into a goal. And I'm just, it doesn't feel like I'm on a good attack because I'm just always attacking. Keep it alive. Oh, no, that's not how you keep it alive. Put it out if you're going to do that. Come on, ref. Come on, ref. Headers are not my fault. I reckon it's because I've no longer got Bale as my striker. I've only got Diego Costa and Messi, and they're not very tall. And I'm assuming that's why I can't get any headers. Although, I've got headers, a lot of headers, with both Messi and Diego Costa, so... probably just not as many as what I would with Bale up front. Oh, look at the power in that! It's rocket through three people.
Oh, God!
He's always going to cut in. That's put him on his left, and it's just fired it towards the goals. And again, I can't get a goal in. I've finally gone in short, and he's come out. So. Thought maybe should go in closer. It did not work. And that's the wrong person, god damn it. Again, the wrong person. It was a meter away, how could you miss that pass? And that's going to ruin it. Oh! I was just about to say it's going to ruin everything, but he got the ball back. Oh no, come on. That was a tackle that would have laid. I'm running out of time. I don't think I'm going to get this back to a draw. Look at this, he's running down the wing. A goal here will end it. There it is. Oh!
What shot was that?
I thought that was a certain goal. I even said, there it is. Before he'd even taken the shot. Because the whipping was right where it is. There it comes, Bale!
Bale.
And I just try and do too much. Why have you passed there? Yes, it wasn't a varnish, thank you. What? I can't change kick taker? I mean, I can't... I wanted to have a second person and not fucking just stand there. Oh, what is that? What is that? Oh. Don't boot it. I told you to come out. I didn't tell you to boot it. I just gotta do less. I've gotta stop doing so much. Oh, come on! Stop my run like that! This is all the same shit over and over. I defend this perfectly every single time, but for some reason, not this game. Hey, come on, ref! Fucking hell! That's it! There's the shot! That's the Bale shot! That is ridiculous! Oh, I've run out of time, I'm not going to get a second one. But Bale has a send-off goal. Not the right Bale to take a send-off goal, but look at that. Nice cut in. Probably not the best I could have had, but bang! Top corner, get the hell in. I've lost Bale, but... don't be a little bitch. Take me on, at least. Again, why is there no defence on the wing? Alright, I need to get forward. Nah.
Yes! Yes, Bale! Oh, yes!
So that's why I thought he deserved the rematch. I thought he was playing pretty well. I feel as if I sort of got ripped off at the same time, but he has now got Bale, so...
oh, yes!
Luckily, I said it was the goal one, not the chain season one.
Oh.
So that's the team he just beat. Good work, Bale, you've done a good job for me, mate. Well, guys, bit upsetting. It was a bit upsetting that I had to lose Bale over this.
Here it is.
bit upsetting that we couldn't get over the line, really. I mean, for such a great performance, so many shots in that performance, for the only goal to be a ripper from Bale is just a bit of a kick in the dick, even though, you know, it's not the same Bale, but he's this guy you're sending me actually has pretty good stats. Did you accept
Why
it?
Why is it not letting me accept it? Oh, this, okay. Accept offer. Yes.
Look at that. 4-star weak foot, 4-star okay. Skill moves. He's got high attacking
got
work rate.
I've got Bale.
This bot. This
oh, you
guy
also gave
is
me
not
fitness.
Bad. Yeah, I gave you fitness. Let's go out back in. Done. Should've, I would've, could've undid.